What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Naya, and I'm back with another video. And today's video is basically just a vlog. And today I'm gonna go to the mall. So I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna go with my friends, Janai and Samira. Look, this right now. But who cares? I'm gonna go with my friends, Janai and Samira. And I need to put my phone charger. It's on 45%. So I want it to be on 100 because who wants to go to the mall with a dead phone? But I might vlog New Year's. And that might be something y'all see, because usually I do like sit down videos and stuff, so like Q&A stuff like that. And I don't really do any like vlogs, but I'm working on this public these public pranks.
6.5 hours later.
Tomorrow we're gonna go pick them up and bring back out a plan up real quick. And then I'm going to pick them up in the car. So, y'all, so we're on our way to the mall right now. Oh, hope y'all see that. Oh, we're on our way to the mall. Y'all look cute. I just need some lip gloss and some grease. This one keeps cold, but it feels good at the same time. So, we're finna go get Janai into my room. We're gonna have to move some of this stuff from out the back seat. Yep. It's up here, but it came. Oh, that's cool. Let me stop my seat.
Questions.
I'm gonna go to my end door, y'all. I'm here. Y'all, let me look at them. My stinks. Have I never been here before?
Yanaya.
Is Janaya and Samira here?
Okay.
Are you guys ready? Come on. How you doing? What's your name? She look pretty. You look pretty. She's too cute. What's her name? Say what's the word game?
No.
Yeah, so okay. Okay, see y'all later. Come on, guys. Go to the car.
It's enough room, right?
Say hey, y'all.
Ooh, don't get my face in there.
You are like for real, for real.
It's coffee for you.
Yeah, good.
Shake your head in.
Hey, y'all. Y'all, we at the mall now. I look fire. Check out the fitted.
Oh my god.
Look at her. I ain't bring no mask or nothing. Like, say hey guys. Hey y'all. We in the mall. My hair kind of messed up. We just in the mall. I did not know it was gonna be a lot of people hurt on a Tuesday, so I didn't think to. My time. It's my world. I live in my own world. I want to see.
I should have put a pistol. You can talk.
In that store?
No. Why? People came here. Probably tell you. Who kid is this running? Oh. She heard me. Oh yes! Oh God, I was just gonna say that. Come on, come on, come on. Y'all go see this on my Instagram post. So
they thought you was recording it.
No, at first, cause he lucky for her. I ain't gonna lie, but I thought the girl by him was his girlfriend or his sister, so I wasn't tripping.
Behind the scenes of the photos.
Well, y'all, I'm gonna take some more pictures. I think my friend was recording me as I was taking a picture.
I know.
Y'all, take some more. I got a big booty. Booty so big.
Then I was
just
gonna be gone.
Oh, this lighting.
Burr. Y'all, look at that. Ooh, I don't wanna go back here, but y'all, look at that skateboards. I wish y'all could go back here. Look at that skateboard, y'all. This is so cute. Y'all, let me not put too much. Y'all, what? Who bought your skateboard?
I did.
Do you even skate?
Yes, I got it.
Oh, you should teach me that. My bad, I'm squishing too much. You should teach me how to skateboard then. I'm gonna be like, wait, y'all, let me fix this real quick. I'm done. Y'all, people for the girls. They put us on their stuff. We over here. Y'all. Okay. Y'all. I just got me cookies and cream and ice cream. Y'all, I don't want to walk past them. That's weird. What do y'all want me to do? What if you say?
Y'all,
it's
so weird.
I don't know. This photo. Who is it? So I'm probably living y'all in a blonde right now. But basically, this dude had on a babe jacket, and I was like, this dude had a babe jacket on, and I was like, he right here next to us. But this dude had a babe jacket on, and I was like, where you get your jacket from? He was like, Japan. At first I thought he was lying, but then I had asked again. It sounded like he was something true. So I just left it alone. So he had came over there. And he was like, can I get your Instagram? So I gave him the Instagram. He was like, you got YouTube? And I was like, yes. So he was like, he go follow it or whatever. But what? Do it.
Make it look good. Get a nice angle.
Right. But 1 second, y'all. Give me a second. Oh my God, y'all see that little dude in the back? Yeah, my friend. ain't trying to get him in because he might go be like, she weird, why she recording me? Yeah, he might go like, she weird, why she recording me? I don't know, what person my phone on, what time it is. What time is it?
5:32.
I'm gonna keep y'all up today because I don't know what else we're gonna do. I'm gonna get my purse. And wait, I'm gonna show you what I got from Best Buy Rex, but I didn't get a lot and stuff. So I only got like two things. So I got a watermelon lemonade, scented candle, you know. And I got this berry waffle cone cleansing mousse, cleansing mousse. You see something? Tell the show.
3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, ooh, what? Ooh, ooh, ooh.
When?
Ooh. Ooh. Huh? Ooh.
Hey, where's Roro?
But this is how I'm gonna end up today's vlog. They was like, they had fun. We had dropped them off and we had came here and the video's gonna get edited, so I'm gonna change and do everything I need to do and go to sleep. Cause I had a very long day. I had a very fun and long day. But y'all, make sure y'all like and subscribe. I have a good comment to make on, or otherwise I can't say like, comment, and subscribe. But make sure y'all like and subscribe. And I'm gonna see y'all in another video. So, bye.